Hey folks, well we're up here in the Grampians. We're just cruising along Bitumen Road, looking for a turn off to head up to Mount Difficult. Okay, here's our turn off, Mount Difficult Road. Let's see if it's difficult. Alright folks, we've just left Mount Difficult or Baroka Lookout or something. We're now on a dirt track somewhere. It's good to get all that luggage off the bike. So we're just cruising along here on the Mount Difficult track. Pretty straightforward, beautiful scenery. And quite a lot of fun. Well, we are, I think, still on the Mount Difficult track, I'm not really sure now. There's quite a few patches of sand on here, but it's been raining, so it's no concern whatsoever. It's a bit, just slip and slide through there, no worries. Yeah, now what do we got up here? Oh, we have a situation. Right, we've just hit a patch of sand. Those tourists back there were bogged. And there's a young lad come along with his four-wheel drive. He was winching them out, so all is good, we're all happy. To Wallaby, what is it? Wallaby Rocks Road. So we'll see where we finish up now. Well, this track, Wallaby Rocks, is quite good fun. There's a lot of little holes and jumps and bumps. A bit of sand. Right, look at that view. We're just coming down Wallaby Rock still. It's not real steep, but we're just coming down under engine braking. Hit the brakes every once and so often. There's Wayne down there. Okay, we've come off of Wallaby Rocks Road and we're not sure what this one's called because the signposts are gone. So we think if we just keep turning left, we'll finish back up the Mount Hopkinson. Well, hello, we've got signs up here. Arses Ears Wilderness Lodge. There you go. Yeah. All good?
Yeah, we're on track.
How's that place? Arses Ears Wilderness Lodge.
Yeah.
Okay, we're off again. We think we know where we are. And if we don't, well, we've sort of done a massive big loop up in the top part north of Gap. I'm not exactly sure where we are now, I'm just following. good. Okay, we're on the Glenelg River Road now. I wondered where we were. We're back on the bitumen.